Hello, I'm William Benson. In the fall of 2020, I will be a senior. To stay busy during quarantine, I've been working out, playing basketball, and playing chess. And one thing I'm really thankful for about my parents during quarantine is that they've kept a level head and they're doing a good job with me after being a sister.
Hey, Jack Thompson here. I'll be a junior in the fall. Something I'm doing to stay busy during this quarantine is I've really started to take my like health and nutrition seriously. Like I've really been starting to work out like consistently every day, get my cardio in and nutrition. And I want to thank my parents for loving me each and every day.
Hi, my name is Peyton Schwiebert. I will be a senior in the fall. Things I'm doing to keep busy during COVID-19 are I'm practicing for the circus more, I'm exercising, and I'm free writing, just random things that come to my head. And I am thankful in this time for my parents for getting more food and keeping the house full of food and being supportive and making sure I'm staying on task.
I'm Fletcher Olmes. I'm going to be in 8th grade next fall. Stay busy. I've been doing the workouts and doing schoolwork. Thankful for my parents for putting up with me and my brothers during this.
Hi, I'm Andrew Fullerton. I'm going to be a senior this fall, and during this crisis, I have started a new book. I've been keeping myself on top of school. I've been doing my at-home football workouts, and I'm also very thankful for my parents during this time because my dad's been making me a ton of good food, and my mom has done a great job keeping me organized.
I'm Dominic. I'll be a senior this fall, and this spring I've been doing a lot of football workouts and studying a lot for AP exams. I'm thankful that my parents are able to make my life as close to normal as possible, which has been really nice and made this time easier for me.
Hello, my name is Andrew Terry. I'm a rising senior next year. One thing I've been doing to stay busy is working out, something just to get moving and use my energy. One thing that I'm thankful for my parents for over this quarantine is putting up with me, because as I said before, I've had a lot of energy. There's a lot of, not a lot to do, but they've really done a good job of, you know, staying with me and not getting too upset at me, so I really appreciate that.
I'm Alex Weesey. I'll be a senior next year. Something that I've been doing during quarantine is I've learned how to play the guitar. And something I'm thankful for my parents is they're both extroverts like me, and so they understand how hard it is to be alone.
Hi, my name is Beau Cornier, and I'll be a senior next fall at Breck. During this COVID-19 crisis, I have been hanging out with my family and spending quality time with them. I've also been able to see my two brothers. We're usually away at college, which I'm thankful for. I am thankful that my parents are able to put a meal on the table every day for me and my family. I'm also thankful that they are able to keep me and my siblings happy during these bad times.
I'm Eddie Martin, and I'll be a junior in the fall. To stay busy, I've just been trying to be active for a while each day, and I'd like to thank my parents for just loving me, and whenever I've needed help during this, they've been willing to do it.
Hi, my name is Brady. I'm Brady Bierke. I'm going into my freshman year at Breck. I've been exercising and doing school during quarantine, and I'm thankful that my parents provided me good food and a good house to stay in.
I'm George Richards. I'll be a senior in the fall. To stay busy during quarantine, I've been spending time with my family and playing basketball in my driveway. One thing I'm thankful for my parents for doing during this time is trying to keep things feeling as normal as possible.
I'm Jack McKenna. I'm going to 12th grade this coming school year. And during quarantine, to stay busy, I've been playing outside as much as possible, trying to stay active and working out to stay in shape. And I'm thankful for my dad during quarantine because he's spent a lot of time with me and my siblings, from going outside, playing around, to watching movies.
My name's Ethan Pastor, and I'll be in 9th grade in the fall. And during COVID-19, I have been playing outside, playing football and basketball with my brothers. And I am thankful for my parents' like dedication, because they're doing a lot with working at home, but also staying, keeping me and my brothers occupied and making food and stuff, and I appreciate that.
Hi, I'm Max Aronson, and I'll be in 9th grade next fall. To pass the time during this pandemic, I've been working on my football, basketball, and baseball. I'm extremely thankful that my parents have put a roof over my head and are keeping a positive attitude during this tough time.
Hi, my name is Jai Thibodeau. I'll be an 11th grader in the fall. Some things I've been doing over quarantine is I've been spending a lot of family time, and I've also been playing a lot of video games. But in all honesty, I'm just very thankful for my parents and how they've kept our spirits looking really high over this hard time. And thank you for being so inspiring.
Sweeney, I'll be a senior in the fall. During the quarantine, to stay busy, I've been playing a lot of guitar, taking lots of walks and hikes, and doing some reading and puzzles. And I'm really thankful to my parents for helping me to stay positive and encouraging me to stay active and generally just making quarantine more fun. Thanks, Mom and Dad.
Hey, I'm Dylan. I'm going to be in ninth grade in the fall. Stay busy. I've been going outside and playing sports and stuff. And I have also been spending a lot of time with my family. And I'm thankful for my parents just keeping me busy. Just showing support and love.
My name is Joseph Purvis, class of 2021, and I think I've just been hanging out during quarantine, you know, doing work and playing games and going outside and exercising. And I think the favorite thing about my parents would definitely have to be cooking. I think I love a good home-cooked meal, and I'm super thankful for that.
I'm Michael. I was a senior in the fall. Some things I've been doing for the coronavirus, playing games, watching games, and school. I'm thankful for my parents for understanding that it's kind of a hard time during the coronavirus, and I'm motivated to do my work, and they understand that it gives me my space to deal with it, and that's all right.
Hi, my name is Drew Blake. I'm going to be a sophomore next year. I've been doing a lot of rollerblading and like playing sports with my brothers. And I'm thankful for my parents keeping me busy and supporting me through this.
I'm Waziri. I'm an upcoming sophomore, and I've mostly been playing basketball during quarantine. And I'm thankful that my parents have helped me stay busy.
Hello, my name is Grady Martin. I'll be in ninth grade. Some things that I've been doing to keep busy is doing some workouts and playing catch. I'm thankful that my parents have been able to like cook and find some things for us to do during the times where we can't really do much. But, yeah.
Hey, everybody. It's Will Walker III. I will be in 10th grade this upcoming school year. And during this whole COVID-19 situation, I've been going outside a lot, going on some runs, playing a lot of video games with friends, and then just pretty much doing homework and spending some good time with my family. I just want to say thank you to my parents for like keeping me busy and being there for me during this whole process and continuing to check up on me to make sure I'm good.
I'm Vince. I'm gonna be a senior next year. I've been working out and watching a lot of Netflix during quarantine. And I'd like to thank my parents for just kind of letting us know that we're not alone in such a weird time and just being there for us.
Hi, my name is Ferry Tufa. I'll be in eighth grade this upcoming school year. What I'm doing to stay busy during COVID-19 is working out, doing schoolwork, playing with my siblings, getting outside as much as I can. And I'm thankful for my parents because they're keeping me safe through this time. They're providing me with food and shelter, water, and yeah.
Hey, I'm Sonan Gutama, and I'll be a senior next fall. And to stay busy during quarantine, I've been playing video games and working out. And I'm thankful to my parents for taking every precaution that they can to not bring the virus home from their work.
Hello, I'm Hank. I'm in eighth grade. I've been, working out a little, going on bike rides, making sculptures to spend time during this COVID thing. I'm thankful my parents are being helpful when I need them and being relaxed and chill when I want my own time. Thank you, Mom and Dad.
Hi, I'm Carter Tyson. I'm going to be a junior in the fall. And during this quarantine, I've been getting outside a lot, working out, spending time on the lake. And then what I'm thankful for is just for my parents being so supportive during this tough time. And through this, we've really bonded as a family.
This is Michael Sweeney. I'm going into ninth grade next year. I've been playing lots of basketball to keep busy. I'm really grateful for my parents during this time because they always help us keep a positive attitude. No matter what is happening, they always make things fun no matter what we're doing or what's going on in general. My parents are really good at, lending a helping hand in whatever we need emotionally or just like doing fun things as a family. So I'm really grateful for them to that. And I just wanted to say thank you.
Hi, I'm Jack Bourget, and I'm going to be in ninth grade the fall. And to stay busy, I've been working out a lot and also playing Xbox. I'm thankful for my parents for going to work every day and putting up with me through quarantine.
My name is Nate Miller. I'm going to be in ninth grade in the fall. And I've been working out and taking driving school during this time. And I'm thankful for my parents always supporting me and being there for me.
Hello, my name's Cade. I will be a senior. During quarantine, I've been going out doing some exercise runs, playing some tennis with my mom. I'm thankful for my parents during this time for being very supportive and understanding and keeping the house together with me and all my siblings.
Hey guys, my name is Griffin Olmos and I will be a senior this fall. One thing I've been doing to stay busy during quarantine has been doing a lot of music related things like learning some more songs on the keyboard, singing a little bit. And one thing that I'm grateful for about my parents is how I've gotten to spend a lot of time with them and really get to know them more during this time of unknown. It's been really nice to have them as a constant.
My name is Caden Morgan. I'll be a sophomore this fall. So far in quarantine, I've been working out quite a bit to stay busy and playing a lot of video games as well. And I'm thankful for my parents for just staying optimistic, and also the food that they've made has been great so far.
Hi, my name is Greer. I'll be a senior in the fall. And during quarantine, to keep myself busy, I've been working out and selling stuff online that I've been finding around the house. And I'm grateful to my parents for putting up with me while I've been stuck inside. And I'm grateful for the opportunity to reach out and stay in contact with friends who otherwise I wouldn't have time to organize FaceTimes with.
Hey, my name is Xander Williams. I'm gonna be a junior next fall. During quarantine, I've really been trying to stick to a schedule, stay busy, you know, just getting schoolwork done, staying active, working out, stay fit, then just really relaxing after that. One thing I'm really thankful for during this time, so my parents, taking care of us while we're at home, it's a lot harder with all of us at home. My brother home from college, and me and my sister here home from school. So the three meals to cook every day are just harder for them, so I'm really thankful for that.
Hi, I'm Will Knutson. I am going to be a ninth grader in the fall of 2020, and I have been playing video games and going on bike rides to stay busy during COVID-19. And I'm thankful that my parents have been so supportive of me and my schoolwork during COVID-19.